So I think that, you know, the freedom of expression is one of the most important and fundamental human rights. And I think one of the key things that we can make a distinction between, which is often lost by many people online, is the distinction between censorship, which necessarily involves governments forbidding certain types of speech or certain ideas, from editorial judgment, or from having healthy community spaces where there are rules to say you can't just say anything and so on. That's not what we're doing here today. That doesn't violate people's freedom of expression. In fact, it enhances people's freedom of expression. People think, oh, well, if you have some rules in an online space, isn't that violating freedom of expression? No, because people can always go somewhere else. They can create their own forum, they can create their own space and say whatever hateful things they want over there. But we can create places online that are constructive, positive, where people don't have to put up with viciousness and abuse. And I think it's really important that the major internet providers, the people who provide the largest and most popular spaces, really take these things into consideration.